Cost leadership is a mechanism of establishing a competitive advantage by having the lowest cost of operation in the industry. This strategy is especially beneficial in a market where the price is an important factor. The primary objective of the firm aiming to obtain cost leadership is to become a lowest cost producer in comparison to the competitor. This is usually achieved by large scale production, which enables the firm to obtain economic of scale, or by involving the production process. Acquiring quality raw materials of the lowest price is the basic goal of the cost leadership strategy. Further, there is an additional requirement of quality labor who will convert these raw materials into valuable goods for the customer. But it needs to be noted that the way the cost of product differs from their price. Similarly, cost leadership isn't the same as price leadership. The expenses incurred by a business in the process of bringing a product or service into a market is known as the cost, while the money which the customer pays for that product or service is known as its price. The value of a price is usually higher than the value of the cost. Thus, the cost is the money which a company given to the production and introduction of the product in the market, like labor capital, materials, wages, bills, and other transaction costs. Whereas the price is the money which the company gets from that product. A total of a production cost.